Reena Sainikalat was born in 1973 in Delhi, India. She is an Indian visual artist. She graduated from Sir James Jijiji Choi School of Art in 1996 with a BFA in painting. Her practice spanning drawing, photography, sculpture and video engages diverse materials, imbued with conceptual underpinnings. She is interested in the role that memory plays, in not only what we choose to remember but also how we think of the past. Using the motif of the rubber stamp both as object and imprint, signifying the bureaucratic apparatus, Kalat has worked with officially recorded or registered names of people, objects, and monuments that are lost or have disappeared without a trace, only to get listed as anonymous and forgotten statistics. In her works made with electrical cables, wires usually serving as conduits of contact that transmit ideas and information, become painstakingly woven entanglements that morph into barbed wires like barriers. Her ongoing series Using Salt as a Medium explores the tenuous yet intrinsic relationship between the body and the oceans, highlighting the fragility and unpredictability of existence. She currently lives and works in Mumbai,